You're talking about Spider-Man, and I'm imagining like Tiger Shroff as maybe the next Spider-Man.
I had auditioned for Spider-Man. I had sent them my tapes also and my showreel, and they were quite impressed as to what I could do. And my pitch to them was that I'd save you a lot of money on your VFX because I can do most of what Spider-Man can do. I was quite close to being a part of that.